watched some guy just hurt his arm real bad. Brings back memories.
He hit the wall. I saw him.
Yeah, he hit the wall hard.
Same thing starts over again. You gotta go left or right, and then a key combination for the trick. Right? Now, me going back on the drop in, I could probably do, I don't know, 8 different things. If I'm coming from an air and I have more speed, I can do another. So pretty quickly you have a fairly deep library of combinations that you can do. It's up to you to sit there and figure it out. That's
what you're doing. Okay, so alright, tell me this. Predetermined? Does the player predetermine this before you run?
No.
Or it's
no.
It's
gotta do it.
He's got to do it right then and there.
Right. And if he doesn't do it at the right time, he'll fall.
Because that speed.
He'll fall.
That speed. Now I can see the competitive angle there.
And a lot. Like remember.